Ladies and gentlemen, we have gathered here to witness the grand opening ceremony of Kia Motors in the automotive hub of the country, Andhra Pradesh. And we have the privilege of having as our chief guest the Honorable Chief Minister of Andhra Pradesh, Sri Y.S. Jagan Mohan Reddy Garu. May I now request the Honorable Chief Minister to please say a few words.
South Korean Ambassador to India, His Excellency Mr. Shin Bong-kil, President and CEO of Kia Motors, Mr. Han Woo Park, Managing Director of Kia Motors, Mr. Kukhyun Shim, the entire team members from Kia Motors, my colleagues, officials from the government of Andhra Pradesh, all of you, my heartfelt congratulations to Kia team for having executed this project, what is a world-class facility. I am very happy to inaugurate this fully functional plant of Kia Motors today, and I foresee a great hope for not only the state of Andhra Pradesh, but also like-minded companies from all over the globe to come over to set up their shop in India, and especially in Andhra Pradesh. Kia Motors has done a wonderful job here. This plant, once it's fully commissioned, is capable of generating 11,000 direct jobs. And the ancillaries put together another 7,000. All of them put together around about 18,000 jobs it is capable of generating. And while today, Kia Motors itself is generating around about 3,000, has already generated 3,000 jobs, and its ancillaries another 3,500 jobs. Both of them put together around about 6,569 jobs. And with the current capacity of Kia Motors producing 70,000 vehicles with Seltos brand, we look forward that Kia Motors would soon be launching more brands from here, taking up this capacity to more number of cars, achieving 3 lakh capacity would ensure that more number of jobs are created. I wish Kia Motors all the very best, and I assure to the management team who's functioning from this plant Kia that we would stand to support Kia Motors all through. You would have a very proactive government. You can just reach out to us and we would extend every possible help whatsoever is required to make this plant successful. I wish you all the very best once again. And thank you for giving us this wonderful plant in the state of Andhra Pradesh. All the very best.
Thank you very much, sir, for your inspiring words and for letting us know of your support and encouragement.